Mallory tells me you are working with Elizabeth and Torres now.
Do you two know each other? Elizabeth seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Nico. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. Maybe I do a few errands for Elizabeth. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Nico, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Nico.
She pays good, man. You know her?
Yeah, mama, me know her, Nico. Even Batman scared of that girl.
Should I not be doing business with her?
No, man. She's a real good business woman, you know. Just don't get on her ass, man. She's dangerous, because...
Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly...
It's my wife's car. You can have it. I'm such a coward.
Thank you. stole my first child. Rose. That was my next guest. The spirits were telling me about him. No, wait. Martin. In a past life, you were
the goddamn train! I lost the train.
Someone was the street, man. You ain't shit, man.
Please come. If you want to get on the seance...